Morning children, second class, be ready. Now let me start the A Matra class. Okay, so I hope everyone have done the previous work. Isn't it children, have you done my work? Yes, I had given only one time as a homework and I had sent it the message, isn't it? Now let me start with the new bit, that is join the letter and matra and how to frame a words. And you know children, I was showing from the beginning, avuna kada? నేను మీకు ఫస్ట్ నుంచి ఎలా చూపిస్తున్నాను, అన్ని ఒక్కొక్క స్టెప్ చూపిస్తున్నాను. లైక్ విడిగా ఎలా రాయాలి, లెటర్ ఒక మాత్ర జాయిన్ చేస్తే మనకి ఎట్లా అక్షరాన్ని ఎలా ఉచ్చారణ చేయాలి అవి చూపించాను. దెన్ ఐ హ్యాడ్ షోన్ దట్ హౌ టు రైట్ ద మాత్ర, ఏ మాత్ర ఫ్రమ్ కే టు నే, కాకు ఏకి మాత్ర పెట్టుకొని ఎలా రాసుకుని వెళ్ళడం అవి చూపించాను. నౌ వి ఆర్ ఇన్ ద థర్డ్ స్టెప్. నౌ టుడే ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు షో యూ అక్షర్ और मात्रा, इसे कैसा जोड़कर उस शब्द को उच्चारण के साथ पढ़ना है, समझे? हम दो सीखने वाले हैं, एक पहला अक्षर और मात्रा जोड़कर शब्द लिखना और उसका उच्चारण किस तरीके से हम लोगों को करना है, समझे बच्चे? आपको समझ में आ रहा है? आई थिंक माई चिल्ड्रन आर सो क्लेवर एंड एवरी वन इज दे आर रेडी टू दे आर ट्राइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड माई हिंदी लैंग्वेज, राइट? I was just using my your not only your mother tongue, I was explaining in Hindi and English and Telugu along with this. Okay, so please try to understand children. Okay, ఏం చెప్పాను టీచర్? ఒక లెటర్ మాత్ర ఇవి రెండు జోడిస్తే మనకు వర్డ్ ఎలా ఫ్రేమ్ అవుతుంది అది మనం చూస్తున్నాం. ఓకే, వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సీ దిస్ హౌ టు ఫ్రేమ్ ద వర్డ్స్. సో వీ హావ్ డన్ స్టిల్ హౌ మెనీ మాత్ర, రీ మాత్ర వీ హావ్ కంప్లీటెడ్. నౌ వీ ఆర్ ఇన్ విచ్ మాత్ర, ఏ. ఓకే, సో లెట్ మీ స్టార్ట్ with the A matra. And you also don't write children now, you just practice how to pronounce the word along with the teacher. Teacher will send it in the message, you try it with yourself. Okay, you can copy down from that message, but now today you sit quietly and just listen the class and how teacher is explaining and pronouncing those words A matra. Okay, so be ready children. Now first I'll show you some few words, three letter words. Matra, ma, ma plus, okay, a matra. See, I had drawn the three or four lines only for the example and how to write the matra. Don't write in the middle line like this. Okay children, meer itla madhyalo evaru rayagaddu, andar line touch cheskon rayandi. Ma plus, sorry, a matra plus, then place a finger gap, la plus a matra. Okay, I told you each and every letter give the line on this arrow mark. Whenever you give this matra, you know, you should not give this matra for this, the next letter, that before letter, dan kana mundu na aksharam ke meer matra pettali. Okay, now get ready. Now I am going to join maaku eki matra, me la, la ku aki matra, la, me la, what is that, me la. Next sapera, it's a big word, sa plus pa plus ए मात्रा प्लस र प्लस आ मात्रा. हाउ टू राइट नाउ, स पाकु एकी मात्रा पे, राकु आकी मात्रा र, सपेरा. ओके, द नेक्स्ट वन, थर्ड वन, अगेन लीव अ लाइन. सो एवरी आफ्टर वन फर्स्ट आई मीन फर्स्ट लाइन इफ यू आर कंप्लीटेड लीव अ लाइन, देन यू कम ओवर टू द थर्ड लाइन बिकॉज यू आर गिविंग द स्ट्रोक, इजंट इट? अदरवाइज इट बिकम सो क्लमजी चिल्ड्रन. So you please avoid without leaving a line, don't write. You should have to leave a line and write. Okay, the next one is thatera, tha plus double time, tha plus a matra plus ra plus a matra. What is this? Thatera, tha ku eki matra the. राको आकी मात्रा रा, ठटेरा. ओके, फोर्थ वन, नेक्स्ट चमेली, च प्लस मा प्लस ए मात्रा प्लस ल प्लस बड़ी की मात्रा. सो व्हाट इज दिस, चमेली, च मा को ए की मात्रा, ल ला को बड़ी की मात्रा, ली, चमेली. See how teacher is using this matra along with the letter. Fifth one, the next one is we will go for the very simple word, that is kela. Okay, ka plus a matra plus la plus a matra. What is this? Ka ku eki matra ke, la ku aki matra la. Kela. Itla vidi vidi ga rasane meeku spelling and pronunciation ila cheyadam meeku ardham aitundi. Okay, so what is the first word? Mela. Ma ku eki matra me, la ku aki matra la. Second one, that is first one is mela. Second one, स पा को एक ही मात्रा पे, रा को आ की मात्रा रा, सपेरा. थर्ड वन, ठ, ठा को एक ही मात्रा ठे, रा को आ की मात्रा रा, ठटेरा. व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट वन? चमेली. च मा को एक ही मात्रा मे, ला को बड़ी की मात्रा ली, चमेली. नेक्स्ट वन केला. केला, स्पेल द वर्ड ऑफ केला. का को एक ही मात्रा के, ला को आ की मात्रा ला, केला. इज इट क्लियर चिल्ड्रन? द नेक्स्ट वन इज वी विल गो फॉर द टू मोर, अगेन आई विल गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट बिट. ओके, लेट मी कंप्लीट दिस टू. अब नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज, लेट मी स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट वन. पहली, सिक्स्थ वन, प प्लस हा प्लस ए मात्रा प्लस ल प्लस बड़ी की मात्रा. व्हाट इज दिस वर्ड? पहली, पजल. प हाकु ए की मात्रा, लाकु बड़ी की मात्रा, पहली. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन, सेवेंथ वन, खेत. इट्स वेरी सिंपल वर्ड. ख प्लस ए मात्रा प्लस त, व्हाट इट बिकम्स? खेत, फील्ड. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ खेत? Field. Is it clear, children? So this is the one. So next, saheli, it has meaning of saheli is friend. Chameli is chameli, jasmine, the name of the flower. Kela, banana. Pehli, puzzle. Khet, field. Okay, now we had not learned about the meanings, we are learning about the how to spell the matra along with the letter and ma. Okay, so teacher had split the letter and matra and we had joined the word. Okay, children. The next one. So what we wrote? Sixth one is pehli. Seventh one is khet. Completed. Okay. Now the next bit is change the letter as a matra. Okay. Previously we didn't know. Have you remember that? What is that? Yes. Letter should be changed as matra. Then you have to frame the word. It's a small bit change. Here we are using the matra and we are framing the word, isn't it? There you have, I'm teacher will give the letter. You have to frame the letter as a matra. Ardhamaitunda? Letter ni meeru matra na, matra ni marchukoni word raayali. Okay, one I will show you. Change the letter as a matra. Change the given letter as a matra and frame a word. Why teacher is teaching you like this? All this different bits, you know that. Why I am teaching like this? Because you can understand very easily. And you will learn in very easy way. If I give any book also, you can able to learn. Okay? So, if I give, now you have textbook with you. Don't worry. If it is not there also, it's not to worry. If you have textbook, now you can start reading the sentences with the help of your textbook exercise. Okay? You can learn very easily now. With the help of whatever the bits I am giving you on the board, now you can start learning with that. Bits. Okay, now let me start with the change the given letter as a matra and frame a word. Get ready. First one, Keshav. I'm giving, what is the noun? Naam kya hai? Keshav. Keshav kaisa likhi dekho? K plus A plus A, I am underlined. Okay. Given letter kana underline letter pettanana. Change the underline letter. Otherwise you will get confused. Change the underline letter. Okay. Verb. Now you frame the word. Kaku eki matra ke sh v ke sh. Okay. Is it clear? Now second one. And how to write? The next word is mela. Ma plus a plus la plus a. Okay, now for this also you have to change. Now shall I write now? See here. Maku eki matra. Okay. Maku eki matra. Laku aki matra. See here. A had changed as a matra. Okay. A letter had changed as a matra. Maku eki matra. Is it clear now? Can you able to follow me? Next one. Desh. The plus. Sorry. Sure. What is this? Daku eki matra de sh desh. Okay. Underline. Fourth one. Bhed. Bh plus a plus the sheep. Bhed ka matlab kya? Sheep. Bhaku eki matra the. भेड़. फिफ्थ वन सेव. एप्पल. स प्लस ए लेटर अंडरलाइन ब. व्हाट इज दिस? सेव एप्पल. ओके, सो दिस इज एनफ फॉर यू. आई विल सेंड सम मोर इन द मैसेज. ओके, दिस इज द फाइव एग्जांपल. सो विच एवर द लेटर, विच लेटर, विच एवर, नो, इट इज ओनली द रिलेटेड टू द मात्रा. ए लेटर हैड, आई हैड अंडरलाइन. ఏం అక్షరంని మాత్రా మార్చి మీరు వర్డ్ ని ఫ్రేమ్ చేయాలి. కాకు ఏకీ మాత్రా కే ష వ కేశ. మాకు ఏకీ మాత్రా మే, లాకు ఆకీ మాత్రా ల మేలా. దాకు ఏకీ మాత్రా దే ష దేశ్. భాకు ఏకీ మాత్రా భే డ భేడ్ షీప్. సేవ్ యాపిల్. సాకు ఏకీ మాత్రా సే బ సేవ్. ఓకే, సో కేశ మేలా దేశ్ భేడ్ సేవ్. Okay children, it's very easy to learn, isn't it? So tomorrow again I will give you two more exercise children. Okay, so let me close this session. You do this practice more in the rough book, and in class book you write only one time. In rough book you do the more, two or three times practice children. Okay, and I will send this all this exercise in your message. You please check it and write very neatly in the class book. I hope this class is very clear for you all. You will write very neat handwriting, isn't it? Okay, fine. Thank you children, take care.